villages are miles away from the main Igamba village. Because this is where people live if they're raising animals and need a little more space for them. So this landscape that we're painting is from the area between the main village of Igamba and one of the sub-villages. While I was originally sketching this, it was a little afternoon, so the light was harsh and the shadows were minimal, but everything was laid bare and beautiful, so I'm hoping to capture some of that stark brightness in this painting.
Might be hit by droppings.
And one to